Oh, I mean, I don't know. I think like being able to do different things makes everything you do even better. I mean, it's so cool to have, you know, folks in the cast who do both. And I don't know, from Lena to Daheli, who's actually a writer on Dear White People, my series. I don't know. I sort of feel like I'm with my brethren, with my people. Yeah. Oh, wow. I think a lot of ideas. And I think that there's always something that's being interrogated. There's always something that I'm trying to pull a lens up to and get us to see, or even just to see it myself in a different way and from a different perspective, from a different angle. Something that provokes conversation. Those are the kinds of things that get me up in the morning. Tempering my anxiety is always the that's always the thing, and learning when to trust yourself, you know. Those are always the things that I'm currently learning that lesson over and over again. Yeah.
And lastly, what's the importance of film festivals for stories like this?
I mean, you know, this is where you come to be seen, especially if you're an independent film like ours. They're so important because, especially when you're part of a marginalized community, or you're trying to say a story that isn't already part of the mainstream, or you're trying to bring our attention elsewhere, these are the kind of places you go to hopefully find champions and to bring your work up to the mainstream. I mean, I would literally have no career without it, so it's exciting.
Thank you so much.